for Bombshell. It was worse than that. So that was my immediate takeaway. It was like, oh, this is it. Like, wow, you really let Roger off easy.
Megyn Kelly is giving her candid thoughts on what she thinks the Fox News drama Bombshell got totally wrong. The TV personality, who is portrayed by Charlize Theron in the film, brought together her fellow former Fox co-workers, Juliette Huddy, Rudy Bakhtiar, and Julie Zahn, as well as her husband Douglas Brunt, to share their honest reactions on how the movie portrayed their real-life experiences.
It's very surreal to see a story that involves you be told without you being able to tell it. And things, they got a lot right, but they got a lot kind of, not wrong,
it took liberties.
It was a little weird. But overall, I thought it was entertaining.
For me, it was incredibly emotional. It still is, as you can see. I'm just shocked at what I went through and how it changed my life.
The movie tells the story of the fall of former Fox News CEO Roger Ailes, who was played by John Lithgow in the movie, after Megan and Gretchen Carlson, who was portrayed by Nicole Kidman, accuse him of sexual harassment.
What is she doing?
This could kill Fox News.
Megan pointed out a couple of things that she felt were not true, including a scene she claims just never happened.
So, a couple of things I wanted to point out about the movie that were not true. They suggest that I had run my debate question for Trump by the Murdochs. That's a fantasy. The notion that Roger liked the Donald Trump woman question because it created controversy in a TV moment was not true.
Really, really?
Roger did not like the question.
Oh, yeah, our scene never happened.
That never happened, although it was lovely. But it never happened. But
the notion that Irina Briganti did not plant hit pieces on the talent is a fantasy.
But the 49-year-old also admitted that after watching Bombshell, she wishes that she did more.
The truth is that I've looked back on my own life, my own every moment from that moment forward, and I do wish I had done more. Even though I was powerless, even though it would have been a suicidal move for me career-wise, what if I had just said, screw it?
Access Hollywood has reached out to Lionsgate for comment.